Hey Pisces, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. All right, Pisces, don't forget to flip these energies. This could be you, or it could be the person you're talking about. It could be a friend, your next door neighbor, your mama, your daddy, your uncle, your brother, your sister, right? But mainly, Pisces, I pull for you, so it's probably whoever you're thinking about. Either you or whoever you're thinking about. Somebody's going through this. Holy Spirit for Pisces, what is going on? Pisces, somebody's thinking about it. They thinking about it and they drinking about it. So somebody's thinking and drinking, Pisces. Thinking and drinking. I've been drinking watermelon. Whatever she said. Pisces, they want you to come through. This person's drinking. First, they have like a glass of cognac, the brown liquor, right? And then they said they want you to come through, Pisces, and they'll give you wine. That's wine. Either that or they have them both. Maybe they drink brown liquor and you drink wine, Pisces. I don't know. But they definitely thinking about something, thinking about you. They want you to come through, Pisces. Come on through. They say my door is open. They thinking about somebody. This person doesn't have any emotions. They really don't. They're probably drinking their emotions away. They're devoid of emotions, Pisces. They said I need some me time. What the hell? So they thinking about it, Pisces. They want you to come through, but not really. Because this person is really not tapped into their emotions. And they reverted back, so they need some me time. So just keep drinking, right? Turn up. By yourself. Good luck with that, right? And don't get lost in the sauce. Yeah, this person is twisted, Pisces. They're twisted up in their head. It's like they're thinking about you. They want you to come through, but not really. They need some alone time. The hell? They're looking for love. They're looking for love, but their emotions are closed. Oh, I know why. They're devoid of emotions, Pisces, because there's an unwanted pregnancy in their life. They got somebody pregnant. They're thinking and drinking. And I think whoever they got pregnant, Pisces, either this is you, and they're like, we'll come through, we can talk about it, or don't come through because their emotions not, they're not checked in. And then they're telling you, well, come through, don't come through, because I need some alone time. I need some me time. This person's twisted, Pisces. Or they all twisted up in their head. But somebody's looking for love. Maybe the person that got pregnant, Pisces. I don't know. There's an unwanted pregnancy. We're going to take it. There's an unwanted pregnancy, Pisces, and somebody's walking away. Somebody's walking away. They got somebody pregnant. They're all up in their head, Pisces. They're drinking about it. They're drinking. Their feelings are cut off. They really want to talk to you, but not really. They're looking for love, but they caught up in this unwanted pregnancy. It's like their whole life is just twisted right now. And they said they just need to know. They need to know something, Pisces. They're thinking. Right here it says I'm giving you 24 hours. Maybe they're giving themselves a day before they reach out to you, or maybe they're giving this person 24 hours to think about what they're going to do with this unwanted pregnancy. They got bad vibes when it comes to whoever they got pregnant. It's just bad vibes. But how was the vibe when you was laid up in it? You know what I mean? Because you was vibing then. People kill me when all of a sudden it's an unwanted pregnancy. Well, she said she wasn't on birth control. And you didn't want to use a condom, a prophylactic. So the possibility of an unwanted pregnancy is 99.9%. Each and every time. Even if you pull out, I'm just going to pull out. Trust me, guys. The semen does not just release when you ejaculate. The semen is released throughout the act. It comes out. It seeps out. It seeps out. So whether they ejaculate or not, whether they, you know, come in the air, I don't know. It's throughout. So 99.9% every time. if you're not protected. So now they have bad vibes over this pregnancy. I don't know. Pisces, they're off in their head. They're thinking about walking away from this person. They said, I need some me time. They don't know what to do about their baby. Pisces, they could be thinking about calling you. Worth it. What's worth it? Is it worth it to walk away? They think it's worth it to walk away? Pisces. Ooh, child. Somebody's thinking about it, Pisces. Let's do some Kipper first. Let's see what's going on. Spirit, what's going on here? Who's thinking about what? Pisces, a good lady. So they're thinking about a good lady. They have a gift for you, Pisces, if that's it, right? They're thinking about a good lady in the middle of an unwanted pregnancy. You guys to be kidding me. They want you to come through, Pisces. This is a rich man. It's a rich man. This rich man wants to change now, Pisces. But see, this person don't have any emotions. This person is an asshole. I told y'all all rich people aren't good. So basically, this rich person is calling the shots. This rich man, he's like, look, Betty, I'm giving you 24 hours to decide what you want to do. Because, see, he has the money. Here, just pay for it. She's like, I don't have insurance. Well, I'll pay for it. You know? And now rich man is looking for love. Rich man wants love, not this unwanted pregnancy. Come on, rich man. Holy Spirit. Why does this person need some me time? What you need me time for? Main female. Maybe they need some me time. They need some me time away from this person. Because if you're pregnant, honey, you're the main female. This person here, so the main female wants it to work. She wants this to be a success in love. And this person that's drinking, this rich man, is like, well, I need some me time. Let me think about it. But in the meantime, between time, pregnant lady, he's thinking about somebody else. Just so you know. Pregnant lady, right? Holy Spirit, clarify this twisted. Guys, I'm clarifying with Kipper, but I'm also going to clarify with Tarot. Who's twisted? They could be married. They could be married. This person could be married by their wife and don't want the baby. Or maybe this man is just married, but not married to this person. Somebody's hopeful. Or maybe this person wants to come and marry you, Pisces, because it is twisted, right? That this man is twisted. He could have gotten someone else pregnant, Pisces, and thinking about wanting to marry you, this good lady here. So his mind is definitely twisted. Could be the fact that he's drinking. But it's twisted right now on this table. So rich man is looking for love. Clarify is looking for love. Looking for love in all the wrong places. Looking for love. High honors. They want somebody in high honors. They're looking for love. Spirit, clarify this unwanted pregnancy in this rich man. We'll flip over. They're in court. They're going to court. They're going to court. He probably, oh, Lord. Spirit, clarify this unwanted pregnancy and court. This person's probably getting a blood test and everything. A house. They're in court over a house. Holy Spirit, clarify the court and the house. A lot of money. There's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker. They're in court. She got pregnant. Now he's kicking her out the house and sending her away with the money. Who the hell knows? But somebody's walking away. Holy Spirit, clarify this walking away card for Pisces. Legal matters. It's legal matters. They're walking away because of legal matters. Ooh, child, please. And occupation. information, somebody's job. They're walking away. Maybe they telling this lady you need to go get a job. I don't know. I don't know. Holy Spirit, what does this person need to know to where they're turning to tarot cards, right? What do they need to know? A meeting. It's about a meeting that needs to take place. Should they meet with this person? Should they meet with you, Pisces? This good lady here. Ooh, Pisces, don't do it. Yeah, a pleasant letter. So they went to a tarot reader to be like, well, should I meet with this person? Should I write them a letter? You know, whatever. Their living room. Pisces, they want to come and talk to you. Spirit, what is this 24 hours? Somebody got 24 hours to do something. Murky thoughts. So the woman is giving this man 24 hours. She's the one with the murky thoughts. She's upset. She goes, I'm going to take you for everything you've got, right? Sad news. No, the man is giving her 24 hours and she's pissed. But it's sad news. He's kicking this woman out. Pregnant and all. They could be fighting over a house and money. Whatever. But don't forget this man is rich. Holy Spirit, clarify these bad vibes. It's been a long road. Somebody's just moving on. Somebody was a thief. I wanted pregnancy. Maybe that wasn't their baby. It's a woman stealing from a man. Holy Spirit, clarify this. Oh, Pisces. Clarify this thief. Pisces, I think this woman did it on purpose. It's somebody in uniform that stole from this man. And then this man is sick, short illness. So a woman wears a uniform. She stole from this man. And then there's the ending. Pisces. When I said, ooh, Pisces, I'm going to tell you something. If you play this back, it's an unwanted pregnancy, right? So this rich man is all twisted up. But I think this woman did it on purpose. She got pregnant on purpose because over here it's sad news or whatever. But I don't think she's sad for real, Pisces, because she was stealing from this man, right? She was stealing from this man. She may end up with a house and a lot of money. She played on well with some legal matters. It's somebody who works. I'm going to see, what is his occupation? Holy Spirit, what is his occupation here? It's been a long journey. It's a false person. It's this lady. She had that rich man on the stream. Look at that. She had him. Look, Pisces, look closer. She had him on a string. Pisces, let me tell you, although it's over for this woman and it's an unwanted pregnancy, she's going to win in court. She could be somebody who wears a uniform, whatever. I don't know what she does for a living. But this last card here, Pisces, is this woman right here with a glass of wine. She said it was all worth it. So it was worth it to get pregnant by this rich man. Have his baby and get all that money in court. So basically, she probably didn't steal out of his pockets physically, but she stole out of his pockets by this unwanted pregnancy. Pisces, if y'all can see my face, I'm just in thought. I'm just like, she said it was worth it. She did this on purpose. She did this on purpose. She purposely got pregnant by this rich man. And don't give a F, because now she's set up. She's good. I feel bad for the kid. I hope the rich man stay in the kid's life, but you never know when it's that ugly, you know? Pisces, I don't think I'm going to put tarot on this at all. I think this set enough, right? She said it was worth it. And remember here when he said he got bad vibes because of that pregnancy? She did that on purpose. She got pregnant by this rich man on purpose. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. I gotta play this back later on tonight. Peace. Because that one there is something else. These cards are a shrimp.